Hey guys, welcome to Technopedia. I am Ankit and in this tutorial I am gonna tell you about HTML. This tutorial is having the introduction of HTML. HTML, that is basically the hypertext markup language. This is specifically used for text formatting, designing the web pages for a website. The website is a collection of web pages. The code can be written on a notepad. Here you go to the start and double click on the notepad. HTML consists of various tags which we can use according to the need. Let's start making the first web page. HTML tag. Under HTML, the head tag. The title tag that comes under the head tag. After head tag, the body tag. So, this is the basic structure of HTML. The title is always comes under the head tag. And all these tags are always comes under the HTML tag. So what title tag does? The title tag contains the title of the web page. Suppose let's take the title of the first web page is my first web page. Now what body tag does? Body tag contains what is to be displayed on a web page. What content you want, whatever the content you want to display it on your web page, you can simply quote it here. Let's suppose Technopedia. Now HTML is not the case sensitive language. We can use uppercase or the lowercase as well. We always save it as the file name. Let's suppose the file name tech dot html extension or htm extension. Let's save it as tech dot html. Let's save it on your desktop. So here you can see the file. The code can be executed on any web browser like Internet Explorer, Chrome, Opera, Firefox, etc. or the browser you may have on your machine or system. Let's open it. So this is the code which I have written over here. This is the title of the web page, that is my first web page, and this is the content that is placed in the body tag, Technopedia. Now let's discuss the concept of paired tag and unpaired tag. What paired tag is? Paired tag is simply need to be write more than one time, like HTML and this HTML. So this is the open tag and this is the closing tag. The closing tag always contain the slash sign. The HTML is the paired tag, the head is the paired tag because it close at this particular place. The title is the again the paired tag, the body is also the paired tag. Now what is unpaired tag? The unpaired tag we need to write only at once without closing it. Let's suppose br is the line breaking tag that is used for break the line. Let's save it and refresh it. So here you can see the techno comes under the first line and pedia comes under the second line. If you want to get more space between these two lines, you can place br tag as many times. Save it and refresh it. So here you can see Technopedia. There is a 3-line gap between Techno and Pedia because there is 3 PR tags. There is also one unpaired tag, that is HR, that is used for horizontal line. Let's save it and refresh it. So this is the horizontal line. So these two tags are the example of paired tag and unpaired tag. If you find this stuff is helpful for you guys, then please subscribe my channel for my upcoming videos. Bye for now. Keep learning, keep practicing.